White bread using the bread machine. First warm your pan up, then get your warm water, 38 to 40 degrees, and put it in the pan in the machine. Now add a tablespoon of olive oil, followed by your packet mix and a teaspoonful of salt. Close the lid, set it on high bake and rapid or gluten-free setting and bake. Now tip it out of your tin, leave it to cool on a wire rack,